Farmer to freedom fighter. What do you think of...
Hey there. Keep respecting our rules and we'll respect you. All right?
Thank you. Are you Chief?
Who wants to know?
Name's Nomad. A couple of your friends said you were looking to investigate all of the drone activity around the mountain.
Sure am. I'm fed up, and I can't stand it no more. The drones came in slowly at first, but now there are flocks of them. I can't have my friends being put in danger like that. Heaven forbid they get killed or whatever.
So, you were putting together a posse to investigate.
I was going to, but it looks like you're far better equipped to deal with drones than I am. Hell, you might even be able to figure out what the deal is with that infernal siren sound.
I suppose I could take a look. Anything else I should know before I go?
Yeah. I ain't the first one who thought about heading up there. A few homesteaders have already wandered off that way. If you see them, just make sure they're safe and such.
Sure. Now just point me in the direction of that mountain.
Oh, sure thing. It's just west of here. Basically, keep going until you see Fortune Lake cascading down into the valley.
Got it. Thank you.
Bandit, someone's here. Be ready for a gunfight.
Watch yourselves. We have hostiles nearby.
I'm taking some cover!
They're here. Getting visual confirmation. Need visual confirmation of threat's location. Threat in the area. Need a location.
Don't lower your guard.
Thank you.
I hope it's a little quieter around here now.
Sure as hell is. I can finally hear myself think for once. What was the deal?
Somebody set up a drone training exercise right in your backyard, complete with a maze and everything. Somehow, the antenna and receiver running the system got damaged. It let out a high-pitched frequency that summoned all the drones to it. Now I take care of the problem, so you should feel a whole lot safer now.
We sure do. Thank you for everything, Nomad.
someone out there.
You hear about those helos crashed on the island?
I heard some troops are trying to land here. That's all I know.
It's dark, and I'm tired of shit.
What? Oh, shit!
Now, unless you want your brains painting the landscape, tell me where I could find Jay Skell.
That's all! There's nothing left!
Greetings. Would you, happen to know where I can find Jay Skell?
That's everything I know, I swear.
Thanks. Much obliged.
Hey, this... You can't be here.
What? Who are you?
I'm looking for Jay Skell. Fox asked me to help him. Is he at the villa?
I don't know. He used to work in his basement office. There's an entrance by the tunnel. Is Dr. Fox okay? Is Harmony?
They're safe. Thanks for your help.
I wish I could tell you more.
What do you want?
Why are you here? Please, go away!
That's messed up.
Shit!
You wanna be a petty thief? Do it on your own time. Don't let me hear about it. Do your job.
Hey, someone there?
Thank you. right.
Got one of us? Hey, they're here!
It can't be Skell. Maybe a civilian. I'll check it out.
Yep, never know. Guess I'll come along.
No.
Heads up, boys. There might be hostiles in the area.
Let's take a look.
Roger. Watching for unwanted visitors.
So everybody stay alert.
Someone's taking shots.
I'm moving.
Be on guard. Spike.